from the MRIC.
Massachusetts, Rhode Island, and Connecticut.
We are One Nation Under Urban Music. iPower 1 FM. IP617 HD FM.
Buenas noches, mi gente. Estamos aquí en vivo en Boston, Massachusetts, en el número 47 corrido de este festival puertorriqueño. Y estamos en la noche de la juventud. Y la juventud y el público han visto una presentación de... Dile al público tu nombre, por favor.
Homicidio.
¿Y? 73 Easy.
¿Y cómo te sientes hoy?
Tranquilo, ya tú sabes, ¿no? Aquí apoyando a mi gente boricua. Para adelante, yo.
¿Y hace cuánto tiempo que estás haciendo la música? Porque usted hizo una canción y no paraste como por 4 minutos.
No, yo llevo haciendo esto como desde 2006, pero que lo empecé a coger serio como del 2008 para adelante.
Okay.
Lo hago en español, en inglés, ya tú sabes. Si pudiera aprender chino también para meterle un poquito.
Bilingual is something that everybody knows, so
he can tell
it in English, Spanish, and if you want to learn Chinese, he said he can do it too. So, not too many people step up to that plate, either. And what's one of the things that, other than, grasping that crowd like you did tonight, what's another thing that inspires you to keep on going in this music industry, man?
Come on, man, my kids, money, money, there's money in this, and I got love for it too, man. You know, I grew up in this hip-hop thing, since back in the day, N.W.A. and all that Eazy-E stuff, so, I've been following hip-hop for a very long time. Tempo in Spanish is, that's the beast right there, so... You know what it is.
Yeah, definitely. And I heard a little mix of, you took the level up and down, and I really enjoyed, you got the crowd going and everything. What do you tell these kids that are watching out there about their career and how they can better it?
Never let nobody tell you can't do nothing. There's nothing. Everything is possible. Remember that. Don't ever let nobody, tell you no different.
So, okay. Exactly what Omi said, man. There's a lot of people that are going to hate on what you do. Don't let that discourage you. If it's a passion in your heart, Go for it. Can't nobody take that away from you but you.
Okay. You know what I mean? And how do you get prepared? Did you guys get nervous when you get up on stage?
I mean, honestly, for me personally, I love this, man. The crowd gets me excited. Like, the bigger the crowd, the more excited I am.
Nice, you know what I mean?
The stage is home.
And who would you like to, what artists inspire you?
I mean, from your Nas's to your Jay-Z's, Big Pun, R.I.P. Big Pun.
Nice.
I mean, Biggie. Yep. We can go on, the list can go on, but old school.
Yeah, you name it. And here, next year is going to be the 48th. We expect to see you guys. And
Year? I'd love to come back.
Okay.
Anytime, welcome, I'll be here.
Anytime y'all welcome us, we here. Wherever y'all need us, we
there. We are
there. Artist work is never done.
Never.
And so, what kind of message are you guys sending out with your music?
Street, basically everyday thing, everyday struggles you go through life, you feel me? It's just you put it in words to switch it up, make a story out of it, you feel me? But it's all from the heart.
All right. Any last shout outs or anything, and where can we find your music?
Yeah, shout out to the P-Lot, feel me? Shout out to my bro Herm Lockdown, my brother E. Man, my music, you can find it on soundcloud.com/OMICDO.
Okay.
Same here. Find me on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. 73 Easy, S-E-V-E-N, the number 3 Easy. Shout out Street Felons, the whole family, everybody in Brockton. My bros locked down, Bugsy City, BJ. Y'all be home soon.
One of the many talented artists here in Boston. Look out for them as people and as artists. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you very much.
We'll see you soon.